What is the best way to approach a woman who is rejecting you? Don't. When a woman tells you no, it's best to just back off, walk away, move on. If there is any chance at her changing her mind, it's gonna be when you do that. When she rejects you and you simply say, okay, or anything along those lines, and then you go about your business, it shows that you value yourself overall, that you can accept rejection gracefully. And that's very attractive to a woman in general. Not only that, but what's the alternative? Try to convince her to date you? Women are obsessed with their safety. We are taught that from a young age. If you try to sit there and change her mind, you're gonna make her feel uncomfortable. You're gonna make her feel unsafe. And then your chances turn into zero if there was any chance at all. So your best chances are to gracefully accept it. Try to not show any emotion. Ideally, you have some friends or family where you can be open with. Don't show her your emotion in that moment. She doesn't know you very well, so that can be very off-putting. Don't ask why for that same reason. You don't want her to think you're insecure or desperate, because those things can be a huge turnoff for a lot of women. And even though there's a ton of women making videos being like, oh, where's the men that chase? Where's the men that do this? They're not attracted to those men. They friend zone those men. And for a lot of ladies, they've dealt with the type of guy that tries to convince her to date him.